Waiting. Okay. Right, I'm ready. Ready, steady, off we go. Sit down in a row. Come, sit down, sit, and let me pull. And all the pink horses and all the pink men, could have been hunted. Again. Do you recognize that one, Delia? Delia's turn to roll the lights. What will we say? What one's that? Okay, this is a loud one, remember. Okay, listening. Right, we get our row, row your boat. Ready, got our oars. Waiting. Are you ready? Gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life with birds a dream. No, yeah, next one. Right, second verse. Gently down the stream. And if you see a crocodile, don't forget to right, Maria's turn. Oh, we've already done that one roll again.
Vinci spider.
Okay, are we ready? Right, where is it?
What we had to do was we see all the grass. We had to dig out all the grass, then we put down all new soil, and then we planted all these plants. Because all these plants help us get bees, and we need the bees.
Why?
Why do we need the bees? Because it gives us food, because they fly about all different plants.
They give us honey and I taste honey and it goes super fast.
So, do you like honey?
Yeah.
Guess what's in here?
What?
Brenda's took this big plant out of garden. Right? So...
It looks like garden.
Does it look like garbage? That's a really good word. I like that word.
It looks like in bad
teeth. It looks like... Well, that could be quite interesting. Right? So...
It looks like almond seeds.
Right? See all these bits here? Can anybody tell me what these bits in the plants are?
Here! Roots!
Roots! And what does the plants need the roots for?
To grow and make them better.
Exactly!
They look like legs.
That's a good description. That's a very good description. It looks like legs. What about this part? Can anybody tell me what that means?
Legs.
What's this part?
It's a bench.
That's right, a branch. Good. And then off the branch we get, what do we get?
Leaves!
Right, so what do you think we have to do now with the plant? Do you think we can just leave it here, it'll grow, or do you think we have to do something to the ground?
I think we have to do something to the ground.
What do you think we have to do?
What?
Dig. Clever boy. So who's going to help me dig a big hole?
Me!
Right, okay then. Do for me now?
Yeah.
This is compost.
Yeah.
And this helps feed the plants. So can you start putting the compost using your trowels? Use your trowels and start filling up the plant.
Okay.
Poppy, would you like to come with me and we'll put some stuff in the wheelbarrow and take it away?
Can I lose your trowel right now?
There's that yellow one. Who's the yellow one?
Okay.
Right, let me see you putting all your... Daryl.
Yeah?
Could you come over here a wee minute and do this for me?
Yeah.
Could you put some of that in our wheelbarrow? Yeah. And where are we going to put our wheelbarrow?
In there.
Right, let's take it up the back.
Very hard to mash it, isn't it? Because it takes so much effort and so much strength.
and smooth. And a tiny bit of yogurt in our smoothie. Do you not like yogurt? But do you know when you put it in the smoothie, you can't really taste the yogurt because it all blends together. And then you're going to... Do you not like yogurt either? And now, what do I need to do? I need to...
Driving with it. Right, finished. Yay! Everyone give yourselves a big clap. Yay!
Recipes from
Mommy.
Oh.
going to send the wheels on the bus using Makaton. Makaton is signs and symbols to help people to communicate. So, are we ready for the wheels on the bus?
Find out about our
band.
Put her in the middle too.
And then we have
problem solver. Do you know what problem solving is? You find it, yeah. Problem solving is when you try to find out about something and you find out how to fix it.
He's to jump on the bed. How about Daryl? Could you be a wee monkey?
Little me.
Stand here.
I'm swinging on
a
genie.
And stand up. Ethan, could you be a wee monkey? Now the others, I need you to be very good counters. So Sophia, can you come first and count and tell me how many monkeys we have? Count them.
One, two,
five.
Five.
Okay, can you find number five? Okay, you sit down and you hold up the number five. Ready? Show me five. Show me five fingers. Five wee monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mummy phoned the doctor and the doctor said, what did the doctor say?
No more monkeys
jumping on the bed. Okay, good. Harleen, can you come and count how many monkeys are left?
Yeah.
Come and count. Out the monkeys.
Alright,
Daryl.
There's four monkeys.
One,
there's
two,
three.
What about that one on the end?
Four.
Four. Can you find number four? Four. Well done. Can you show everyone number four? Okay, can everyone show me four fingers? And let's see my jumping monkeys. Four wee monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mummy phoned the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Daryl, you've jumped off the bed. Let's go. It's your turn to jump off the bed. Look, Brenda's got something to show you. Okay. Lucas, can you come and tell me how many monkeys are left?
I'm at number three.
Good supervising, Lucas. You didn't even have to count. So show the others number three. Three. Show me three fingers. Right, my three wee monkeys. Three wee monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mummy phoned the doctor and the doctor said,
No more monkeys
jumping on the bed. Can my little monkeys come over a bit closer? Will you come over here? Ethan? Yeah. Ethan, do you not want to be a monkey? Come and stand beside Aaliyah.
I want to talk.
Come over, please. Come and stand beside Aaliyah. Thank you. Now, who's not had a turn? Andy, come and tell me how many monkeys are left. Two. Can you find number two? Show all your friends. Two. Can you show me two fingers, everybody? Sophie, two fingers. Right, wee monkeys are ready. Two wee monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped her head. Mummy phoned the doctor and the doctor said,
no
more monkeys jumping on the bed. I think the doctor was sleeping there. Right, Aaron, how many monkeys are left?
One.
One, can you come and find number one? Can you show everybody what number one looks like? One. Can everybody show me one finger?
It
has one dot on it, Lucas. Well, that last little monkey disappeared, so I think, Aaron, could you jump for the last monkey? Ready? one wee monkey jumping on the bed. He fell off and bumped his head. Mummy phoned the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Now, Lucas, how many are left?
Zero.
Zero, can you find zero? And what does zero mean?
None.
How many dots are on the zero?
None.
None, because zero means none.